If p and q are positive integers, then find the number of ordered pairs p, q such that LCM of p and q is 10,800. You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. Solution of this problem is hidden in the way of calculating LCM. Suppose we have to find the LCM of three numbers 450, 540 and 120. First of all, do their prime factorization. Some of the prime factors may occur more than once, so write them with proper exponents. Then select each prime factor along with its exponent from that number in which it is present with its maximum power. After that, multiply these selected entities to get the LCM. In the given example, 2 is a factor of all these numbers, but in 120 it has greatest exponent, which is 3, therefore select 2 to the power 3. Similarly, select 3 cube and 5 square. On multiplying all these, we get 5400, which is the LCM of these three numbers. Keep this method in your mind and move to the problem. In our question, it is given that 10,800 is the LCM of P and Q. Prime factors of 10,800 are 2, 3 and 5. It means P and Q must not have any other factor except 2, 3 and 5. So we can write P and Q as 2 to the power L times 3 to the power M times 5 to the power N and 2 to the power X times 3 to the power Y times Y to the power Z respectively. Since in 10,800, 2 is present with its 4th power, that's why both of L and X must be less than or equal to 4. Besides this, one of them must be equal to 4, because if both of them are less than 4, then in their LCM also 2 would be present with some lower power. Similarly, M and Y are less than or equal to 3 and one of them is definitely equal to 3. N and Z follow the same conditions with 2. Before calculating number of ordered pairs P, Q, we have to calculate number of ordered pairs L, X. Here, three cases are possible. L is equal to 4 and X is less than 4. X is equal to 4 and L is less than 4. Both are equal to 4. In total, 9 pairs are possible. Similarly, for M, Y and N, Z, there are 7 and 5 ordered pairs respectively. All these pairs are shown here in three lists. If we select one pair from each list, then it will surely give us 10,800 as the LCM of P and Q. For example, let us select 2,4, 3,1 and 0,2. Put the values of these pairs in P and Q and find their LCM. You will get 10,800. Selection of exactly one pair from each list is necessary and completely independent of another lists. Therefore, total number of ordered pairs P, Q are 9 times 7 times 5, that is 315, and this was our solution. Let's move to our another question. An year is randomly selected from the Gregorian calendar. Find the probability that it contains 53 Sundays in it. Try this question and comment us the solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.